someone else with us. Not a spirit. A seventh. Someone frightened.
You have the gift.
Edward refers to them as my spells. He says I'm hysterical, but it's not my imagination. It's...
Oh, my dear, I understand. More than most.
But whatever it was, is...
But what do you want?
Maybe my gift could help people. I've always liked children. Edward and I never... I should lie down.
Allow me to escort you upstairs. I will be in the game room, playing cards. You'd like some company. You know where to find me.
My honored guests, Harley and the Hudson's finest. Please feel free to use the downstairs kitchen if you're feeling a little peckish. And I think you'll find the upstairs game room is most entertaining. After all, you can never have too many games. If only we could play forever and ever and ever and ever. Ever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Did something just move over there? Magic bookcases, living skeletons? Ridiculous. Now, where does Stouth keep the wine? And where is Stouth, for that matter?
Without an audience, Henry Stouth the puppeteer became destitute, forced to sell his puppets for a pittance. He started looking for jobs. But there were none, and no one would take the outsider in.
contains this brew? Soup? The meat, it needs to be a certain shape. It needs to be in the shape of a cylinder, like a sausage. Frozen to the plate. Not bad, but it needs a little something. Coming up. There's the red wine I need. The wine bottles all have numbers on them. The numbers on the wine rack must also be important. Maybe the rows and columns will need to add up to something.
Thank you.
Am I speaking slowly enough for you? Words sometimes confuse you. Do they make you angry?
Just what the suit needed. A little bit of spice will give it more flavor. And that makes two. Now it's a proper brew.
Enjoy your little victory while it lasts.
Stauf, what do you want? Show yourself!
Looking for me? Bring me the boy. Nice and clean!
Thank you.